Gumball, Darwin, Gumball, come on, we'll go be late for, be late for, be late for, be late for school.
Be there in a
Okay, by my calculations, Sassy Cube will allow us to glide down the stairs at almost the speed of
school.
Awesome.
Ritter.
You can't go to school like that. You're naked.
But I can't find my glove.
Dad!
Morning, son, you know?
Why are you
naked?
Because I've been up all night doing your mother.
Great, can I have my clothes?
No!
Here you go!
They're so tiny.
That's what she said!
And so clean, neat.
Kinda tight, too.
Whoa! Not to worry. I've got just the thing. Here you go.
What?
A dicky?
I can't wear that.
Here you go.
What? Mom's wedding dress? I can't wear that.
But everything else is in the wash. Oh.
I'd rather go.
But if you do, your mother will know I'm a terrible father slash husband slash husband slash father slash father husband. Please, son, do this for your old father slash
dad.
Okay, I'll wear the dress.
Son,
I can't believe this.
I can't believe this wardrobe skills.
Gumball! What are you wearing?
I cannot let anyone. My name is. Quick, think of name. Think of name. Gumball.
Morning. You.
Is that a nerf name?
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Can you believe that, Darwin? Darwin?
Shh! Dropped.
Oh, boy.
Okay! Shut it down! And take out your mass notebook!
Psst! I forgot to do my homework. Can I copy yours?
No, mine!
Not mine.
Well! You're not trying to cheat, are you, Gump?
I'm... That's in Europe.
So it must be true. Why don't you sit there and look ridiculous while the rest of us get on with class?
Quiet!
I'm so happy!
My rafflecopter goes swash, swash, swash. Swash, swash, swash.
She's the most beautiful, most wonderful, most amazing, most wonderful, most beautiful, most wonderful, most...
Stop! We can't let you walk through that.
What was all that about?
It's the dress.
What?
They think you're a beautiful car. People will do anything for a beautiful car.
Anything!
You're right. I am beautiful. You really are one smart genius, sis. That was weird.
Just call me quiet!